seems that each day new talent keeps popping up, but they've worked a long time at what they're doing. We now present Canada's finest mime troupe, Paul Galland, presenting Traveling. Gentlemen, Marcel Marceau presents The Lion Tamer. Thank you. of the great actors in the world and the great artists of, in our profession, I can only name one who is actually internationally known. He's played every country in the world, and people know and they love him. But you know what's kind of sad about the whole thing? Marcel says, well, when I go out on the street and I take off my outfit, nobody recognizes me. So would you like to see Marcel Marceau without his outfit on? Marcel Marceau. How have you been? That's good. How are the folks? The children? How many you got now? Oh, they're going the other direction. Another one too. Well, and you travel a lot. You would like my autograph? Why, certainly. Oh. I'm sorry, I'm right-handed. Ladies and gentlemen, Marcel Marceau. What a wonderful proof that silence is golden. I remember years ago when I played Shea's Theater here in Toronto, and I used to do kind of nutty pantomimes and mimes. I do things like breaking an eggshell, and I was the yolk falling out of it. How to carry $1,000, anybody know when you've got it? Well, one gentleman says, I remember when you were in vaudeville, you did a piece of bacon being fried on a hot griddle. So, yeah. So he said, I'm going to be there tomorrow night, and would you do that for me? So I'll now do a piece of bacon being fried on a hot griddle. Ain't you glad you came?